Hello, Junk Shack.
Oh, nice. So yeah, what's up, guys? Welcome back to Striker's Crib. Okay, this is kind of cool. This is kind of what you guys... I'm not sure if what you guys missed or what.
Time to check out Rachel Amber's
history.
But yeah,
the last episode that I put out ended briefly. Like, briefly, like... I wasn't expecting, because I don't really time these episodes. I kind of like stop them wherever I feel. And I think I got carried away of what I was doing. So it went too long. So yeah, I don't really intend to upload hour-long videos. I really don't. I mean, if you don't mind it, then you know, push that time. We'll push that time. Yeah, if you prefer half hours, I'm thinking that's about the limit for these. Is like a good 30 minutes. That's what at least what I aim for, is a good 30 or so minutes. But yeah. Just want to get that out there. But yeah, we actually did change our clothes already. Like, away from camera, I guess, because they're off camera, I guess you could say. So yeah. So I guess now you're seeing what you actually missed, which wasn't really much of anything.
Nothing like an abandoned shack in the middle of a junkyard to make a girl
right
feel
when
like
I
exploring
went into
a
this
new
place
wardrobe.
And I don't know. Did all this stuff already. Hold on. Which one was the one that we had on? I'm not sure which one it is, guys. I think it was that. Yeah, it was the classic. We went classy, I think. Did I choose classy? Yes, I did. And this is... Wow, okay. But yeah, those of you who are actually watching, huge brain fart, guys. Those of you who are watching this and have not seen the first one, you don't necessarily have to go back and watch those first. You can watch these first if you want to. It doesn't really matter. Okay, Junkyard, okay, good to know, buddy. But either way, you know, because this is more of the backstory origins of Chloe and her friend Rachel. So, because like the first one kind of touches up on like Rachel and how she went, kind of like her being missing and Chloe and
that's the woman we saw
what's her
with
name?
Rachel's dad.
What's her name? I forget the girl's name. Somebody help me out here.
Weird.
Yo, Frank!
The main chick from
it's
the first
Chloe.
One. I can't think of her name.
I don't know the secret password, man. Is the password...
Anyways.
Drugs?
So, I mean, it really all depends.
Bryce, get your ass in here.
Yeah. Ooh. Show Stern. Yeah, also, guys,
Dude! It smells like piss in here.
Shut up.
You have a rough night or something?
Every night's a rough night. I've got a notebook in the back somewhere. Go get it for me, would you?
Who is that woman? Ah! God. Jeez, man.
Get my
oh,
notebook.
Oh, this is Frank.
First.
Okay.
Then we'll talk.
Why did it take like 5 seconds to realize?
No, I'm
yeah,
touching
I was about to say,
things for Frank. How low can I go?
Yeah, this might be going up tonight, so like middle of the night, like early morning. I think I'm going to pull a 24-hour, and I'm going to regret it afterwards. But I promise you, we're just going to do a Fortnite stream over on Twitch. So go give that a follow if you are guys are still up or watching this. And maybe you're watching it afterwards, before, I don't know. But yeah.
Got it.
If you're watching it late or like sometime afternoon today, it's probably going on right now. Because the Fortnite stream is with friends and followers. So be sure to check that out and join the group. Join the Striker family over on Twitch at Striker's Crib. Anyways.
Wait, Frank got a puppy?
He got a puppy. He got himself a puppy.
Rachel the therapist would have a field day with this. Shit. The mill burned down. Jeez. That's an expensive dog.
Honestly, like, if I were streaming, like, these games and these walkthroughs, I'd probably be more apt to read a lot of this stuff, weirdly enough. That's why I want to replay some of these games that I played before. Like, it's almost like I don't mind Last of Us. Oh, I said Last of Us so many times, I swear to God, it should be sponsored by the name Last of Us, I swear to God. But forgive me, guys. But yeah, as I was going to say, I almost don't mind that being remastered on the PS5.
Wonder what Frank eats when he gets the munchies.
I did not mean to hit triangle. But yeah, I kind of do want to replay Last of Us, the first one. So whenever I do get my PS5, and I'm aiming for the Pro, those of you who are wondering, so if you don't see any PS5 gameplay or whatever on the channel, that's why I'm waiting for the Pro. Although I was going to get the original.
Damn.
Or the launch console, excuse me, for you guys, in just content reasons, but I chose not to, just for those reasons. There's just so many issues with the current PS5. I'm hoping the Pro will fix all the problems and whatnot, and then I'll be grabbing that probably week of launch for that.
Hey there.
So yeah, stay tuned for that.
It's okay, little guy.
Oh shit!
What did
Pompadour?
What
did
that? Pompadour. Pompadour. Yeah, let's
killer.
What the dog doing? You could choose a better name, my guy. You could choose a better name. Yeah, I don't think we care about being expelled. I don't. I don't care. Do you care? I don't. But yeah, as always, those of you who've seen Life is Strange or any walkthrough game that I play, please no spoilers in the comments.
I think it is. Shit. I'm in the red.
Money people owe. I'm guessing.
Time to find out what Frank wants to discuss.
I honestly never owe anybody money. I always try to keep that, like, as a personal thing. If I know I'm going to pay somebody back, I don't want to, like, not have the cash to back it up. I want to, like, be like, okay, I got it. I'll give it to you, like, when I get a chance to. I'm going to do it that week. It's just me.
Is this it?
Have a seat.
I don't know. Then you're just stuck in debt.
Huh? That's one badass name.
Just free thought.
It's French.
French for what?
Does it mean, like, tough guy or something?
Do I look like I speak fucking French?
Okay.
Well, then
so,
Who was
that woman?
What woman?
The one I saw coming out of your RV.
Oh, yeah, I meant to introduce you. Her name is Mind Your Own Fucking Business.
Oh, I charged it. Okay. You know, I'm just gonna go.
Okay. Fine. Guess Rachel's dad is into bad girls.
You hear the mill burn down?
Yeah. I heard some stuff about it.
Crazy. My friend Damon runs the place. He lost a lot of money last night.
Money from what?
Well, he's always had a few things going on. I help him out with some of them.
Don't drown me in the details, Frank.
Lately, he's been doing some stuff that I don't like. But I don't seem to have much leverage with him like I once had. Anyway, you and I have shit to discuss.
Is this about the buck 75?
What?
The money that I owe you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, no, I don't give a shit about that. Wait, do you have it?
Give me like another week. I don't have enough right now.
I wonder if I'll ever get tired of your crap. You're lucky you're the least of my problems. Open my notebook. Last page. Should be some entries for a kid named Drew. You know him?
Drew North? Yeah, he's... Holy shit. That's a lot of money.
Drew runs Oxy for Damon. Apparently football players eat it like candy.
That's smart, I guess. It pays well?
Go Bigfoots. Problem is, Drew owes a grant, and he's not answering my calls. You know what's going on with him?
He's an unreliable douchebag.
Nah, this is the first time he's done this. Kid's actually smart. Anyway, here's the job. I'm taking you to Blackwell. Go to Drew's room, find the money, and I'll meet you to pick it up. Can you handle that?
Yeah, of course, but what's in it for me?
Idiot, you still owe me.
So, if I do this, then we're good?
That, and I'll do even better. I'll give you a 10% cut of the money.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
Sounds good.
I'll do it.
What's the matter?
It might be a little tough. I'm not supposed to be at Blackwell. I got expelled this morning.
Congratulations. Still easier for you to go on campus than for me.
I don't want to know.
You can't even do this price.
$100 closer to leaving Arcadia Bay. With a bit of cash and the truck fixed, Rachel and I could really do it. We could leave for good. I'll do it.
Good deal.
Didn't think I'd be back this soon. Well, here goes nothing. Better hurry up and get into the dorms.
Can gameplay not be choppy for like 5 seconds? Let's see. Okay, what's this? Okay, I'm here to see. All right, Rach, go see you. Eh, why not? Let's see what's up.
Hey, Steph.
Whoa. Hey, Calamastia.
Surprised to see me on parole?
I told you Wells was out to get you. That text was a rare courtesy, by the way. I don't normally get involved in other people's dumb decisions.
Thanks for trying, but skipping yesterday was totally worth it.
Skipping with Rachel Amber does have an appeal.
Well, yeah.
So, what are you doing here?
I'm just picking up something from somebody. It's for a friend.
Now I'm really curious.
What are you doing? What's all this stuff?
I'm prepping for the Tempest show tonight. I'm the stage manager.
Oh, right. I think I knew that.
Honestly, the show's really good. It's worth seeing.
I'm sure it is.
Obviously, Rachel's fantastic, but everyone else is pretty impressive, too. You get to see a totally different side of everyone, especially the guys.
Okay. I'm intrigued. Go on.
Like, Hayden's so annoying, but when he puts on that crown, he's actually very princely. And Nathan as Caliban? There's so much depth there.
Right. Depth.
Yeah, well, good luck with all of that. Maybe I'll see you later.
Oh, hey. I wanted to ask you something. Shoot. I've been planning to make a move on Rachel, but not if you two were together.
Make a move?
So, are you? I mean, that's Rachel's business. Or maybe yours and Rachel's business. But if you feel comfortable telling me...
You think we're together?
You've been hanging out a lot, which I know might not mean anything, but I like to be extra careful about these things.
I don't know. It's confusing.
Yeah, I can imagine. You ever want to talk to me, Chloe? You know you can, right?
I'll see you later, Steph.
Have fun storming the castle.
I'm getting with her character's name. It'll come to me, guys. You guys can help me out. I don't know. I don't have good memory.
Locked.
Of course it rocked. It always rocked.
Looks like my options are become a master lockpicker or swipe someone's keys.
Okay.
What are you doing here? Aren't you supposed to be at home, thinking over your endless list of questionable decisions?
Dude, why do you care about my questionable decisions?
It offends me when intelligence is wasted.
Did Evan just call me intelligent? Damn straight. Wow. Evan looks really ridiculous. Hey, Evan? As intelligent as you look right now, you can still see that bird from where I'm standing.
I appreciate your concern, but I want to get this shot exactly right. And I've learned something about myself recently. I've learned that if I'm passionate about something, it's probably the right thing to care about. For example, I've been trying to get the students and administration interested in forest fire prevention.
That is kind of an odd topic to focus on.
People are so eager to pass on responsibility to anyone else so that they can live comfortable, unworried, and ultimately meaningless lives. You see what happened?
Looks like you were right. Go, Evan. You're a hero of the people.
I know you feel like I do. About different things, I'm sure. But you only give a shit about what you give a shit about. I like that. Anyway, you're not supposed to be here. You should leave.
You say so. Yeah, I noticed there's like every single video. Yeah, I'll shoot me some suggestions for games to play.
Hey, Samuel.
After this,
keeping
it's
going to
be True Colors.
Always,
I feel like I don't have anything,
Price.
But...
I didn't think you'd be returning to these hallowed halls so soon.
Neither did I.
I have the feeling it wasn't the books or bricks of Blackwell that led you back.
What?
You're here for someone. A special someone, yes?
What do you think of Rachel Amber?
Rachel Amber is a dragon made of diamonds.
That's, deep. Do you just make this shit up on the fly, or do you, like, write it down beforehand?
Are you angry all the time because you like the way it feels? Or is it merely a desperate defense against experiencing true intimacy with others?
You know what?
I've gotta go, man.
It's been real.
Be kind.
Oh, I should have asked about Drew. Damn it.
Chloe Price.
Why did I think of that? See what happens when you're dumb.
Bingo. If only those keys were unsupervised. What's Samuel working on? The sprinklers?
Ooh, hold on.
Such a nice white door. Though, it feels like it's missing something, doesn't it? Too bad I can't tag it with Samuel standing right there. Nice work, Samuel.
Okay, so I'm guessing it's something to do with the sprinklers. I don't know why frames are dropping for no reason. It's not your videos, guys. Trust me, it's not your... shit up. It's choppy, and I don't understand why. So, maybe we talk to him again and then mention Drew. Why didn't I think of that? Frickin' start.
The prodigal girl returns. What shall we talk about?
I never think of things in the moment.
Looking for Drew
I never
North.
Do.
Most look at Drew North and see only the athlete, but he is more than that.
He is?
A great heart he has. With much love and no room for fear.
I've always thought he was kind of a bully.
He may be that too. No one is just one thing.
So, what about Elliot Hampton? Have you seen him recently?
I only see what Elliot wants me to see.
Okay.
Usually I can see both what people want me to see and what they want to keep hidden.
I don't want to overjudge, but I feel like the janitor's a pothead. I don't know, sound off in the comments below. What do you think? Is he a pothead or just a spiritualist? It's one of the two.
And, what do I want to keep hidden?
That you are lonely and afraid. It's okay not to be okay, Chloe Price.
Max, that was her name.
I gotta go, man. It's been real.
I often wonder what real is. Farewell, Chloe Price.
Don't know how that came to mind, it just did. Okay, so once again, we gotta get inside. Unless we can go from the front. Speaking of the front, what is this?
How can I get Samuel away from his keys?
I don't know.
Why, yes, Chloe?
Steph's really good at creating fantasy worlds. I can see why Mikey prefers them to his...
They do look nice. Alright, it's still gonna be locked. Can be douchey. Does that work? No? Damn.
Max would have jumped on that photographer position.
See? Was Max. I was right.
If Samuel's working on the sprinklers, some damage here might get his attention. But Evan is right there.
Come on.
Okay, so then we have to tell... Screw it.
Hey!
Shit. I wanted you to go the other way. Like, as far as possible, the other way. Time for a fresh start.
Not an orange. More time?
Gotta scare it the other way.
Oh. So is it meant like where I'm looking? Hold on, can we actually...
Time for a fresh start.
Hold on, guys. I think I know what I'm doing now. Yeah, okay.
Here we go. One small flight for this bird, one giant leap backward for Chloe Price. So okay. Tempting, but Evan will see me for sure. And he sounds like he...
And we're back to screw where one.
Almost there.
What direction am I not seeing, guys?
One small flight for this bird, one giant leap backward for Chloe Price.
You've said this like a million times. So let's just go backwards again. Maybe like where I'm standing is an issue? I don't know. Some kind of effect. Hold on. Can I move some of the seats? No?
If I can scare that bird far enough away, maybe Evan won't see me break that sprinkler.
That ain't it. Am I not looking the right way?
There.
Okay, let's try this.
Gotcha.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, perfect.
See, I was thinking of the, just focusing on the birdseed. That's actually a better photo, if I'm being honest.
Awesome. Now I just have to wait for Samuel to turn on the... That works.
All right, we got it. All right, take some keys.
Sorry, Samuel.
All right, swear to God, we have to guess what key it is. I'm probably
all right.
Overthinking
it. Time to find Drew's room.
I think we'll be all right.
No time like the present.
Yeah, we good.
Chloe?
And we could have waited.
Hey, Skip. How's it going?
Not that it isn't great to see you and all, but what are you doing here? Didn't you just get expelled?
Relax. I'm just visiting a friend.
I really can't just let you go in.
Look, it's cool. Samuel said it was okay.
Did Wells? Oh, didn't think so.
I'm going inside, dude. You're just gonna have to let this slide.
I don't think I can. In fact, I think I have to ask you to state your official business or else vacate Blackwell property.
I hate to do this to Skip, but I've got to get inside. Maybe if I make him really uncomfortable, he'll feel guilty and let me pass.
Oh, here we go.
What's my official business? Women's business, Skip. As in, my uterus? I need to use the restroom. Glad you asked.
What? No. No, it's my job to ask, Chloe.
That's not cool, Skip. You realize that, right?
This isn't working, is it?
Chloe, I just have this feeling like you're up... Wait. You talked me into letting you into the bathroom this morning, and then you tagged the entire friggin' place.
What? No, fuck it. I totally did that.
Wells raked me over the coals for that. Ugh, time to go.
Or what? What are you gonna do, Skip? Because unless you're prepared to drag me off this campus, I'm going inside.
Chloe, enough. This is my job. Just go. You have never respected me. You and all your smug little classmates. I am so tired of being shit on by high schoolers. You know what? I'm done. I'm done with the stupid rent-a-cop job. Just do whatever the fuck you want, Chloe.
Whoa, Skip.
Matthews, I've gotten reports of an unknown vehicle in the parking lot.
That's funny. Because I've gotten reports about how your head is really far up your ass.
What did you just say?
Damn. Skip really lost it there.
That's not right. Worked in a million years, but...
Time to find your...
It did.
All right. Which one is Drew's room?
Did we get it right on Wild Guess?
Wow. I remember this show. Crazy that Elliot would hold on to this picture after so long.
So this isn't even Drew's room, it's just Elliot's. In that case, let's get out of here. Watch it to go back. We did knock. I think the dough has used the bathroom.
Good. Drew's not here. Okay.
If I were Drew, where would I hide my money? Looks like Mikey's been staying here with Drew.
Watch your calendar.
Bet the dinner choices are steak or steak. For the love of God. Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship? No wonder you're so into football.
I know, huh? Alright.
Is the money in there?
There's a rock on it.
All right. Guess I have to crack a 4-digit code.
We don't know, but I want to see. Okay. It's a 4-digit. Okay. That's what I wanted to see. And it's probably going to be on the computer. Or a sticky note, one of the two.
A lot of numbers on here. Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo?
Maybe 12 12s is a number.
They look so happy.
That would work.
Durgeron. Yeah, bad guys don't. Awesome.
Okay, no numbers. Okay. Letter.
Holy shit, Drew. A college scholarship?
Yeah, what's
no wonder you're so into football.
Okay, numbers were 12 12. If this doesn't work, it's gonna be in the computer.
Damn it. Wrong numbers.
That's not it. Alright, here we go. Form.
Plenty of possible combinations here.
Let's see. A year, possibly? 92 and 96. Which, again, is pushing it most likely. Speaking of that...
I wonder now, exactly how important 516 is to Drew.
92, is that what I said? Hold on. So I got distracted.
Plenty of possible combinations here. Okay, just say 92. Here.
So let's try that.
Damn it. Wrong numbers. Damn it.
Yeah,
wrong
on the computer, guys.
I didn't realize Drew was this good at sports. I bet he can't wait to get out of Arcadia Bay. Frank wasn't lying. Looks like Drew sells happy pills to his fellow meatheads. So many folks are shit out of luck around here. At least Drew has some prospects.
Okay, so I don't see numbers on the computer. So it's something I missed.
Look at that. More numbers.
Wonder it was one of the football players.
A lot of numbers on here.
Yeah.
Would Drew really use something like this for a lock combo?
Yeah, okay. Just wanted to feel better. 11 20. Number on this calendar? No, absolutely nothing. 1120.
I wonder exactly how important 516 is to Drew.
9. Okay, 09. I wonder if that's anything.
Hoping that Drew went with something obvious for his lock combo.
Alright, 1120. We're doing it, guys.
Damn it. Wrong numbers.
0909. Oh, maybe that's it. Ah, we got it. Okay.
Might actually need some help with this one.
I thought we had it, guys.
One, 227. Worth a shot. Yes.
Oh, here we go.
This is kind of fun. Ah. Did little Drew beat you up too? Jackpot. I'm kind of good at this. Okay, got the money. Time to bust out of here.
Yikes.
Hey, Elamon.
Chloe? What are you doing here?
I was looking for your brother, but he's not here, so...
Why?
Bro, we gotta go. Yesterday wasn't enough? You wanna go another round? Doesn't matter. Mikey, get your stuff, let's move.
Do what now?
True. Relax.
Shit.
You're making me think you're nervous about something.
Who the hell is that?
No one. Stay in here and don't say anything, little brother. Whatever you do, don't open the door.
Should I be concerned?
You know what's going on?
Damon, you shouldn't have come here. School's not the place for this.
Really? Where is the place to collect my fucking money?
Shit!
I told you, I don't have it. Sales are down, man. Nobody wants to get high right now. But look, it's spring season. We just started 2-a-days. Those are gonna kill us. I'll be able to sell all the oxy you've got.
Drew, you owe me a grand. Where is it?
I said I don't have it right now.
I heard about your dad's job, by the way. Tough time. Yeah. Bet a grand would mean a lot to him right now. Where's my money, Drew?
I don't know what you expect me to do. I can't just make money appear out of thin air.
I don't want my fucking money!
You don't have to hit me, man.
Damn.
Where is it?
Please. Just give me 1 week.
You're just going to lie there?
It's kind of sad, though. I'm actually trying to take this seriously, and I can't because all I can think of is the Stewie and Brian scene.
Sorry,
if anybody knows my reference.
Kid, no one steals from me. No one.
Fuck. Fuck.
Damn it.
Stop. It's okay. I've got your money.
Ah, I didn't realize we had an audience. Hey, Mikey. Okay. Who the hell are you?
Frank sent me to collect.
That's what Frank was going on about? Wait. Are you the bitch who tuned up Sheldon?
That guy at the mill? So what? He'll recover. Anyway, I'm here, and I've got the money.
Frank was right about you. Let's see the cash.
We need that!
It's all here. Mikey, you need to help your big brother. Help him understand that I take this shit seriously.
Come on. Mikey's got nothing to do with this, man.
You help your brother understand that if he steals from me again, I'm coming back here and I'm going to break his knees.
Okay, so how do you hurt your wrist in that situation?
Tell Frank I owe him one.
You got pushed or smacked or wherever it was. Like, unless you landed incorrectly.
We needed that money. You just screwed us over.
Are you crazy? That guy could have killed you.
You don't know anything about this situation. It's none of your business.
Yes, it is. Mikey's my friend. I don't want him to get hurt.
You think you're some kind of hero? Stepping in for poor Nathan Prescott? And now you're messing with our lives? Mikey, I gotta look at your arm. Just leave us alone.
Arm is messing with the wrist.
Look. I'm sorry.
Sorry doesn't get our dad off the streets, does it?
We'll be okay.
So guys, we're gonna chop that one here, but real quick, do you guys think I made a mistake? Should I have stayed with Mikey? Should I have, was I right to step in and save Drew? Let me know. And also any more games, any game suggestions and all that good stuff that I keep repeating and spamming, and I don't mean to, but really though, I need more suggestions. And True Colors will be starting probably within sometime next month. I was aiming for, I was going to do it this month. But yeah, we got caught away with doing Red Dead Redemption 2 on the channel. I'll leave those streams up so you can rewatch them and catch up and see what's going on for its entirety. I'm not going to shorten it or anything. Anyways, guys, as always, keep it energized. Be yourself, and you know what to do.